thing there, Rodney. That's pretty cool. You a DJ.
My first time. Trying to figure it out.
Again, it's Thursday open mic, and I'm in the county with Gene Holfolk. And some are serving up those tasty beverages. Oh, the Gene in Texas. Anybody out there in cyber land?
Well, thank you, you and you.
Woo-hoo. You're wonderful, Rodney. You wanted blues.
Well, I want you to do what you feel comfortable
doing. We're going to do some blues. We're going to do some blues. What's the matter with me? No, I don't have much to say. Daylight sneaking through the window and I'm still in this all-night cafe. Walking to and fro beneath the moon, up to where the trucks are.
Me. I'm holding on to my throne.
nothing but the moon and stars.
Twice. Where all your
CD so many years back now, I don't want to miss Halloween. Called Mordecai. Thank you for coming out for the open mic right here. We do it every Thursday and Sundays now. We have Stan and Marsha coming out Sunday night. Thank you. Yeah. We get a few out of team here, and then we're going to get Mr. Mike Matthews up here, and then we'll see who shows for that.
Thank you. with my pain. But you better not complain, boy. You're getting in trouble with the man. At the midnight special, shine a light on me. At the midnight special, shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Got the cold mist rosy. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears an apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor. She won't free her man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. The midnight special shine a light on me. If you're ever in Houston, boy, you better do it right. You better not gamble, and you better not fight at all. All the sheriffs will grab you, and his bulls will bring you down. The next thing you know, boy, prison man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine. Let the midnight special shine a light on me.
Eventually, Kat, you should sing back up on this song. If you want to try it now, it's cool.
What is it?
I know you heard it. Feet are so bright, I gotta wear shades.
I don't
right here in the Del Red every Thursday and Sunday night. From Monday to Thursday night, we'll have Stan and Marcia here. We'll be back in them.
Thank you.
Get a lot of backing going on. Our next contestant on the Price is Right is none other than Mike Matthews, cool singer-songwriter. We're going to get him up here now.